push that weight off.
Get off.
I get straight down on business, I don't play about it. Yeah, push that weight off me. If you ain't on your shit, you can't hang around. Yeah, push that weight off.
Get back.
Me. Squeeze 50 round clips like a spray bottle. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push that weight off. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push that weight off.
It'll pop, it'll pop. Let's keep this shit going.
Happy birthday, man.
Peace, man.
Come on, man. Come on, man. I thought we gonna let you be happy. Hold on, nigga. We pulling up, nigga.
I'm like, nigga, who the fuck riding on motherfucking
dog? What's up, man? How you touring, man? Man, get this off camera, man. This man, yeah, since motherfucking C-Day, you feel me? We coming in with loss and shit. We coming in with loss out here.
Got you a plant. It's a sunflower.
We'll bring a motherfucker a sunflower.
I made it from a seed.
Bro, from a seed, that's impressive. Bro.
Very impressive.
From a seed?
Fucking sunflower.
We got your seed they did it tonight.
We just landed. Baltimore, we headed to DC. Hot Shot Tour, we got Chris LeBeau acting a fool, man.
It's going thin now. It's going thin now.
This is part of my in-home care right here.
I've been trying to keep this shit secret, but I'm legally handicapped. And my shit been acting up the last couple days. Shit. So we slide. Plugging that mean money. Tune into my station. Look at this guy right here with the flip-flops on.
On the block in the shower shoes.
Right now.
Immediately.
They got trying to be comfy.
They got the boot bottom on them, so I guess he all right.
Yeah, he can stomp some shit out.
Yeah, he gonna slide right out of them. And then he got them socks on, and he gonna be slipping across the floor. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna be on my feet soon. Mike, I got bullets in my ass. For those of y'all that didn't know, I got bullets in my ass and my hip. That shit gets a hurt sometimes, real bad.
We're on a Hot Shot Tour right now. Sold out dates, number one independent. My man is the number one sleeper in the game. You know what I'm saying? You seen the top list of managers that came out. I'm top 10. Only one from LA, you wasn't in there. It's okay, we talk about that later. You know what I'm saying? But anyways.
Man, he got the top tightest pants in the game.
And the top. Yeah, Pandell, man.
These thigh huggers.
Yeah. Y'all see the drip? This is light. This ain't even what we're wearing to the show. This it's casual.
Definitely, it's definitely light.
This is what we wear at the airport. You know what I'm saying? Let me show you what we got right now. Hot Shot merch just landed. We got the long sleeves. We got the short sleeves. Foam fingers. Air fresheners. Those is on the way in. We got the Enterprise clip pieces coming in. Y'all want one of those, let me know. They're about 100,000 each. Holla at G4, we'll get you right, man.
But we up here at the White House. I'm about to go holla at this nigga Biden, man. Like, hey, bro. First of all, man, what's up with you and this three-strike bill, man? You fucked up, like, thousands of black families with that shit. You know what I'm saying? Then you said you ain't black if you don't vote for Biden. That goes to show you think niggas is idiots. Yeah, I'm gonna go holla at him right now. You know what I'm saying? Have a drink with him. You know what I mean? And see if he could turn some of this shit back around. If he don't fall asleep first. You know what I'm saying? Sleepy Joe. You know. But it'll be time. Follow me.
Gangsta Grills, you bastard.
All right, listen. All right, listen. Everybody makes mistakes.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Don't let yours be fucking with us.
Be fucking with us.
Some things you just gotta get right the first time. Cause if not, the outcome won't allow you a do-over. Follow the leader, nigga.
In this life, it ain't no do-overs. If you ain't ready for your turn, then move over.
Move.
around, no second chances. He caught a case and he told, cause that boy pinched.
Snitch!
Remember I was on the run. Cops kicked the dough, ex-con with a gun. These days I'm out here ballin', living for the day, and I pray I see tomorrow. Cash money. Fast hoes, fast cars, fast money. 4-5-9s. Knock, knock, kick. This nigga keep catching cases, I think he a snitch. I got homies that'll do me like Rico did Mitch. If you ain't never went to prison, why you not rich, huh? 187s, 211s. That's the type of shit that goes on in my section. In this life, it ain't no do-overs.
None.
If you ain't ready for your turn, then move over.
Move!
The judge ain't giving out no second chances. He caught a case and he told, cause that boy pinched.
Snitch!
Remember I was on the run. Cops kicked the dough, ex-con with a gun. These days I'm out here ballin', living for the day, and I pray I see tomorrow. Many mansions from the plays that I established. The lack of having options, that's what gave me all this passion. Year after year, all I seen was niggas dying. If you look deep in my eyes, you could see what's on my mind. They say I need therapy. Niggas done crossed me, a retail demon. I'm about to go shopping. I build brands, I own land, and I rap. I ain't slowing down my show, give a fuck who get mad.
So we live at Lincoln Memorial. I heard that he was the dude that freed the slaves, but what I really think is he was getting some of that black pussy and felt sorry for her. Probably had a couple illegitimate kids, and he like, man, let these people go, you know what I mean? That's what I think, you know what I'm saying? Because motherfuckers get a hold of that black pussy and do the craziest shit, you know what I'm saying? You know, I've been getting this since I was, a little grasshopper, so I know how it go, you know what I mean? I ain't did no crazy
no
shit,
more, no
but
more
I done seen the thing that people do.
Oh,
shit,
my
Rico Enterprise. Hey, this is Perico Enterprising Season 2. We all the way live. We done been around the country, you know what I'm saying? I think we're going to throw a little bits and pieces. But right now, we in Chocolate City, you know what I mean? One of my favorite spots on the East Coast. I love the whole East Coast, especially the DMV. But damn, we can't forget New York City, Boston, all that shit. So look, I'm fucking with everybody that's fucking with this click shit. But I know y'all seen me earlier in a wheelchair. I'm a little fucked up, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even wanna expose that to y'all, but I'm still good on these 10 toes, you know what I'm saying? But Rico Enterprise in Season 2, man, we doing what we do. This shit about game, this shit about life. It's about that gangster shit too, cause that's what I come from and that's all I knew most of my life. But we trying to add some more years, some more zeros, some more commas to everybody that fuck with me, everybody around me, everybody that's watching me, everybody that's listening. You know what I'm saying? There's way more to it. So that's what this Perico Enterprise is about. You know what I'm saying? You see these diamonds dancing. You know what I mean? Take a glance. You know what I'm saying? All the ladies, take a look. Get hooked. But I'm took. You know what I'm saying? But this shit don't stop. You know what I mean? Enterprise click to the death. Yeah.
Switching lanes. Bad bitch reaching over, rubbing on my leg. Treat the wins like a lesson. Treat the loss like a blessing. I won't never break code. I'm a fucking legend. I can't never sell out for 2 million. Respectfully decline all the deals that's extended. No pretending, can't fake nothing. You know that it's real when you feel hate coming. Me and G4 in a G63. Take my shirt off so you can see all my ink. Yeah, tats on my face. This lifestyle got a nigga going crazy.
Going crazy.
My name hold weight. People talk about me every day.
I'm that nigga.
I turn nothing into something. Thank God for that 50 round drum.
Like two shirts, be stressing about a friendship. I'm top tier with this crib shit. Big homie on another level. New wins got me dancing with another devil. But it's cool cause I got it. In 60 days I recouped and I'm all profit.
Enterprise Click, we backstage doing what we do. You know what I'm saying? I'ma give y'all a piece of game right now. On the West Coast, we crazy, everything sold out, right? Now, a lot of artists are scared to step outside the box and test them waters and shit. So, you know, we done had some shows that wasn't sold out, right? But we opening up a new market. What I'm doing right now for the West Coast and for the independent is I'm trailblazing. I'm trailblazing this new independent run. Cause motherfuckers always complain and say it's no money for this independent West Coast shit. But I say it's different, you know what I'm saying? And the proof is how I'm living, what I'm doing, what I'm driving, you know what I mean? And how all my partners is getting to it, you know what I'm saying? So we showing proof of concept right now. And, you know, in order to grow, you got to do some uncomfortable shit. You know what I'm saying? And I've been doing this shit since I got out the pen in 2014. So I've been at it since I got out the pen in 2014, building it up independent. I done bumped my heads a couple times. Well, one time, signed with the major, everything went wrong. And that's when I thought everything was falling apart, right? But in all actuality, everything was coming together for a nigga. But one thing you gotta keep in mind, everything ain't gonna be perfect, because this rap shit is smoke and mirrors. Like, a lot of motherfuckers, why you think niggas wear fake chains and do all this fake shit and buy fake views and fake followers? Because motherfuckers is scared of reality. And when you tell a nigga the truth, you know what I'm saying? Which is like constructive criticism. I don't really like the word constructive criticism, but constructive game. Motherfuckers that say you hate, you know what I'm saying? And they ears closed, and the niggas that never grow. You know what I'm saying? And we here to show what's real, you know what I'm saying? Chief Rico trailblazing for this new wave, independent, you know what I'm saying? And this new, you get it, enterprise click, baby. Shit don't stop.
It's the clip.
Lights, camera, action. Yeah, hot look. Shot.
Lights, camera, screen. Yeah.
Take a pic, get a good angle. It might make you rich. I know the cameraman love me, make me look good, make these hoes wanna fuck me. Stuck up, you could look but don't touch me. You ain't gotta say it, just show me that you love me.
Just show me, bitch.
The nigga in the mirror is a genius. Had to go independent cause the label ain't believe.
Yeah,
take a pic. Every time I post, throwing up gangsta crib. Verses from the Bible on my rib. Anything formed against me, can't live. Kill him up, hit the lock, then I'll rim it up.
Why is this music meaningful to you?
The ambition, bro. You know, the ownership, enterprise, foot. He really takes control of his destiny. That's what I like. I'm pulling it.
Man, G-Pad Eagle, man, I got put on through Currency for real, for real.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a whole subgenre of hip hop, you know what I mean? And I'm banging out to it, man. G-Pad Eagle all day.
Mind, body, and soul. That's the reason why.
Yeah.
That song is my shit.
You tell that real LA story. I mean, that back in the day, LA story, you know?
Yeah.
I resonate with me because just off the fact that I got family from LA, you know what I'm saying? So I back and it resonates with just the struggle growing up, you know what I'm saying? Going through the criminal lifestyle back in the day.
Thanks.
When he first came home, you feel me? He had the S Curl and he had the S50.
Yeah.
The S50 Beamer. I was like, yeah, you know some shit. Talking just real knowledge and shit.
So it was the content of his words.
Yeah.
Okay.
A solid real nigga, like you said, when he came home, I just people type shit he was on.
Yeah.
He moved real independent, and I fuck with that. You know, I'm a business man myself, so
I recognize
when I see another man get to the money.
I go by the name of Steels, right? And you know who DJ I am, right? Y'all know who, right? Enterprise, yeah, I hear them enterprises. We came from LA, South Central to be exact. I got one of the most influential, one of the most influential motherfucking person on the West Coast right now. So look, we gonna check your energy. When I say enterprise, y'all say click. Enterprise.
Click.
Enterprise.
Click.
Enterprise.
Click. One thing's for certain.
One thing's for certain.
I'ma find my comfort zone in these streets.
In these streets.
I like to welcome y'all out.
Welcome y'all out. Welcome y'all out.
It's a hot shot.
It's a hot shot.
It's a hot shot. G Perico.
G Perico.
Y'all ready?
Yeah, look. I keep shining, I got habits, I keep dropping, I got classes. I live my life on 10, I got homies going out, I got homies going in, I got money coming out, I got money going in. Half a ticket and I'm still independent. They like, G-boy, you brilliant. I'm still standing, I'm resilient. Life too short to be stressing about a friendship. I'm top tier with this crip shit. Big homie on another level. New wins got me dancing with another devil. But it's cool cause I got it. In 60 days I'm recouped and I'm all profit. Yeah, I'm all about my business. When I first started I was all about my niggas. But my head had to switch up my plans. Call me Hot Shot, aka Gangsta Slim.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. You hear the voice.
You hear the voice.
By now you should be familiar.
You should be familiar.
The street narrator.
The
one and only. DJ Drama.
I'm on fire. Every big check, I buy something on the block. Movie star, hot shot, my nationality and my lifestyle. Ain't no cap on the salary. Shit goes up, but you know the law of gravity. Every show packed out at capacity. Need to add another horse to the stable. Red Rory, red Porsche, both paint.
niggas ain't have a clue. You wanna be around, make yourself irreplaceable. We at the game courtside, me and Dave. First play was a couple $1 million. Flew to Atlanta, linked up with drama. Yes, the clique getting strong, so I had to bring my partner. We treat the wins like the losses. Keep going strong and stay true to the process.
History in the making. History in the making. It's been years of anticipation. The streets farthest. LA. LA. We back at it. Nigga, this hot shot. Let me ask you. This what y'all was waiting for?
Yes, the Green Seal.
I was flying on a 5-3 way in the Benz, doing a final buck 10. Alcantara wrapped around the steering wheel, go bend in for years, but I hear him still like shit. Ain't no stress.
Go get rich.
What we press?
Enterprise
play. I'm to the neck with this 30 round stick. When I say enterprise, y'all say click. Enterprise.
Click.
Enterprise.
Click.
Louder than that. Enterprise.
Click.
Enterprise.
Click.
I love y'all. We out this motherfucker.